After I got hurt, it was a big priority for me to get back to work because I was self-employed. And self-employed, I can't get any kind of a paycheck unless I'm actually working. When I got my first prosthesis 13 years ago from a local company in Houston, they basically just handed it to me. You'll learn how to use it, good luck, have a good life, and that was it. When I went to Arm Dynamics, totally different experience, much better. Therapy and the follow-up calls.
Your elbow is kind of at a 90 degree angle, so you're not all the way hyped up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so.
By having a prosthesis that works so well, I have more independence. I can actually get more jobs because I do subcontract work for other companies. It's nice to have two. I use the body power most of the time for air conditioning, so lifting stuff, soldering, welding. I prefer to wear the Myo when I'm doing the wiring, troubleshooting, stuff like that. It's a little easier to use that one.
I switched to the myo-electric because I'm in a tight space here and I'm not able to open and close the other one, hardly at all. This one's much more comfortable up here in the heck.
The main advantage of having two prosthetics is if one of them breaks or one of them needs to be refitted, you have another one to use, and we have jobs booked up months in advance, and when the people are scheduled to be done, they're not going to wait for their air conditioner to be fixed. I lose the job, I lose the money. So it's just crucial to have two prosthetics.